Good morning, YouTube. And this is the before. They wanted a new lawn installed and they wanted it done right, so they called Florida Pro. You could text right now for a free quote. We'll come over and take a look. We got the fresh side. I go all the way to the best supplier to get the best fresh green side every time. And that's what we got going on here. First step is to remove the old stuff. So we're digging out all the old roots and get rid of that stuff. Whenever we put in new sod, we got to make sure that it stays alive. So we always repair the irrigation also. So you see Fisherman Steve from Atlanta Beach making the irrigation repairs. And right now we're going to have plenty of coverage, some double coverage. We're going to put some rotors. We've got good water pressure. We're just going to be doing this front area and some bonuses we're going to add in because we have to do it. And then St. Augustine, it's going to be about 3.5, believe it or not, for this little small area, about 3.5 pallets, but it's a different shape, so we'll see how it all works out. Stay tuned.